Russian arms manufacturer Kalashnikov has developed a new electric powertrain for vehicles, and it's now presenting the system with a new concept car, called the CV1. Amazingly, the electric vehicle has been built using the body shell of a classic Soviet car, the combi. Somewhat modified, the five-door retro sportback still retains the shape of the 1960 1970s car it is based on. Underneath the sky blue paint is a drivetrain reportedly good for a range of more than 215 miles and a 0 to 60 mile per hour time of 6 seconds. It has a 90 kilowatt hours battery pack. Usable as bodies must still be plentiful in Russia, so it does make sense to base the testbed vehicle on something robust and local, much like the AK-47 assault rifle that made Kalashnikov famous. Since the windows appear to be completely blacked out, we don't expect the concept car to have much of an interior yet. Kalashnikov is also working on a host of other electrified vehicles, such as a hybrid buggy and an electric motorcycle. But those two pale next to an earlier Kalashnikov development, the 13-foot, 4.5-ton, metal-plated and bulletproof killer robot that looks to have walked to Russia straight out of Robocop.